video, I want to show you how to create a 45 degree angle guide using just a piece of paper. So if you do not have something that can measure a 45 degree angle for working with perspective, or if you don't have a cutting mat that has different angles like 45 degrees to work with to help guide you for angles, you can create a guide using a piece of paper. So simply taking a rectangular piece of paper, you want to create a square. So take one corner, pull it down until it reaches the other side. And you want this to be matching up with the bottom here. So make sure it lines up here. And then using a bone folder or the side of a tool, although usually metal will like create a gray mark. Here's like the side of a pair of scissors. Go ahead and fold it. I work from the center out towards the corner. So keep holding this down. Oops. All right, so that wasn't perfect, but it's pretty close. It was like off by a millimeter. So let me try that again. So if you're off by a millimeter, just try to adjust. There we go. It's more like it. So not perfect, but. And then what you can do is trim off the excess from this top. Grab your metal ruler and your X-Acto knife. Trim. And then you can either keep this as a square. If it helps, you can go back over with your pencil to mark the 45 degree angle. And if you want to, you can even just cut the triangle or use it like this. And so if you are creating something in perspective and want to use a 45 degree angle, you can use this as your guide so long as you line it up with your baselines. So hopefully this will help. So this is how to kind of make your own 45 degree angle tool just using a scrap piece of paper.